Hey everyone! Today we're diving into the fascinating world of Canada geese. These magnificent birds are not just a common sight, they have an incredible life story that's worth exploring. Let's start from the beginning. Canada geese lay their eggs in the early spring. A female goose, or hen, typically lays about 2 to 9 eggs in a nest, which is often built near water. These nests are lined with feathers and grass, making them a cozy spot for the upcoming goslings. After about a month of incubation, the eggs hatch, revealing fluffy little goslings. From the moment they're born, these goslings are up and about, ready to explore. They follow their parents closely, learning essential survival skills. It's a tough world out there, and these little ones need to grow up fast. By the time they're a few months old, they're already taking their first flights. Canada geese are most commonly found in North America, although they have expanded their range to parts of Europe. You'll often see them in wetlands, lakes, rivers, and even urban parks. They have a distinctive V-shaped flight pattern and are known for their loud honking calls that can be heard from a distance. Speaking of sounds, did you know that each goose has its own unique call? This helps them recognize each other in large flocks. Pretty cool, right? Now let's talk about their diet. Canada geese are primarily herbivores. They love to munch on grasses, grains, and aquatic plants. You might even catch them nibbling on the occasional insect or small fish, but that's pretty rare. Size-wise, these birds are quite impressive. An average adult Canada goose can weigh between 6 to 14 pounds and have a wingspan of up to 6 feet. Their bodies are covered in beautiful brown and black feathers, with a distinctive white patch on their cheeks. One of the most fascinating things about Canada geese is their migratory habits. Every year, they embark on long journeys, traveling thousands of miles between their breeding and wintering grounds. They are known for their incredible navigation skills, often returning to the same locations year after year. Canada geese are also known for their strong family bonds. They mate for life, and both parents take an active role in raising their young. They are very protective of their goslings and will fiercely defend them from predators. Their daily routine is quite structured. They spend a good portion of their day foraging for food, resting, and preening their feathers to keep them in top condition. In the evenings, they often gather in large groups to roost, providing safety in numbers. So, next time you see a flock of Canada geese, take a moment to appreciate these incredible birds. They're not just part of the scenery, they're an essential part of our ecosystem with a rich and fascinating life story. Thanks for joining me on this journey into the world of Canada geese. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more nature adventures. See you next time.